Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ben Humphries. I'm the founder and principal of the Humphries Dance Studio. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the Governor and Mrs. McCusker for the opportunity to showcase ballroom dancing in this magnificent ballroom. I hope you all enjoy our presentation today. And to open our show, we have a group of young dancers who also performing during the show. In the competitive world, we call them juveniles because they're under 13. And I'll introduce them on the floor. We have Mitchell and Amelia. Jasper and Sabrina.
Turn
Okay, so far we've had some lap program, we've had some ballroom. Ballroom in the competition section these days called standard. Now we're going to have a new vogue dance, which 50 years ago was called old time. Now they call it new vogue. And presented by our juveniles again, presenting the mirror. thinking, sure not. Now, with the juveniles, they are in competition, they're restricted in dress, they can't wear the fancy dress that Lauren's got on. They're restricted in their dress, and they're also restricted in their choreography. They dance mainly basic figures. So that's why down the track, they'll be terrific dancers, because they'll be so good at their basic steps. And we have our juveniles back to present the waltz.
Thank you.
It's Cassie's birthday today. Anyway, thanks for coming along. Jim Miles, fantastic. Thank you. Now, Sean and Lauren have retired from competition dancing, but they're still dancing, which is good to see. And their last style today is the new Vogue style, where they eventually finished third in the Australian Championships. Before they retire. And they're going to present to you a segue of the Carousel and the Tango Trilogy. Thank you.